Alright, I've started today sock packing from Burningtown Gap to Teleco Gap. There's Burningtown Gap. And I'm going that way. Up and up. I want to see this amazing view today. Oh my gosh, you're not gonna believe it. Ta-da! This is the amazing view today up here. Isn't it wonderful? About being in the woods before a thunderstorm. Like off in the distance, you can see it getting darker, and you can hear it, you can hear the thunder every once in a while too. For now I hear the plane, but every once in a while when it's quiet, all of a sudden you can hear the thunder off in the distance. So once I heard that, I started putting on my rain gear and being prepared. It's supposed to be thunder and lightning today. So I hope I can get up to the tower and down before this lightning comes, the thunder and lightning. I'm not too far off, by about half a mile or so. But we'll see. We'll see. Yesterday, we were up above the clouds. Holy cow. Decides to give me switchbacks, but of course they're freaking rocky and extremely steep. Yeah, thanks for that. Hey North Carolina, when I said give me switchbacks, I didn't mean some crazy, like, straight down scary as shit switchbacks. I mean, thank you, but damn. Flowers, so excited. Just did my last river crossing. On that bridge of right over there. And go that way. And the knock is right down there. Whew. Did it. So we're camping here for the night. Of course, not right here, but we're right next to this beautiful spot. And we're camped right back there in that little woods, which I'll show in a bit. Hiking,
road walking.